Nice to see you here. Hoping you and family are keeping safe. Will you please subscribe? A harbor seal, also known as the common seal, is a true seal found along temperate and Arctic marine coastlines of the Northern Hemisphere. The most widely distributed species of pinniped, they are found in coastal waters of the Northern Atlantic, Pacific Oceans, Baltic, and North Seas. Harbor seals are brown, silvery white, tan, or gray, with distinctive V-shaped nostrils. Blubber under the seal's skin helps to maintain body temperature. Harbor seals stick to familiar resting spots or haul-out sites, generally rocky areas where they are protected from adverse weather conditions and predation, near a foraging area. Males may fight over mates underwater and on land. Females bear a single pup after a 9-month gestation, which they care for alone. Pups are able to swim and dive within hours of birth. They develop quickly on their mother's fat-rich milk and are weaned after 4 to 6 weeks. Individual harbor seals possess a unique pattern of spots, either dark on a light background or light on a dark. They vary in color from brownish-black to tan or gray, underparts are generally lighter. The body and flippers are short, heads are rounded. Nostrils appear distinctively V-shaped. As with other true seals, there is no pinna. An ear canal may be visible behind the eye. Females are generally smaller than males. Harbor seals prefer to frequent familiar resting sites. Resting sites may be both rugged, rocky coasts, such as those of the Hebrides or the shorelines of New England, or sandy beaches, like the ones that flank Normandy in northern France or the Outer Banks of North Carolina. Harbor seals frequently congregate in harbors, bays, sandy intertidal zones, and estuaries in pursuit of prey fish such as salmon, menhaden, anchovy, sea bass, herring, mackerel, cod, whiting and flatfish, and occasionally shrimp, crabs, mollusks, and squid. Although primarily coastal, dives to over 500 meters have been recorded. Harbor seals have been recorded to attack, kill and eat several kinds of ducks. Harbor seals are solitary, but are gregarious when hauled out and during the breeding season, though they do not form groups as large as some other seals. When not actively feeding, they haul to rest. They tend to be coastal, not venturing more than 20 kilometers offshore. Females give birth once per year, with a gestation period around 9 months. Did you like this video? I will look forward to see you pretty soon. Till then, take care and be positive.